Hello, my cocos and nuts. It's RawCoconutGirl here. Vitam Kohan. Today, I will be sharing with you guys very interesting subject about what to expect on grape juice fast. I will be talking here about healing crisis, so stay tuned for more. Come. What to expect on grape juice fast, healing crisis, and improvement with your health. I would love to focus here today only on healing crisis. Because of food, bad food combining, your body is creating a mucus to protect itself. And after a while, that mucus is actually the main culprit of congestion and inflammation in your body. Throughout your life, no one told you that many of the foods you were eating caused congestion in the first place. So you continued eating foods that created additional accumulation of mucus and congestion. After a while, the body again reached the point where it needed to clean these congestions. And it caused you to experience an even deeper level of cleansing. If you always stop your body from eliminating the congestion and toxins that you put into it, eventually you can create lymph node swelling, tumors, from holding too long all these toxins and mucus. Your whole body comes into play during these cleansing cycles, or what we called healing crisis. What you can expect? Here are three categories: mild, moderate, and strong. Mild, you can get cold and flu-like symptoms. Low-grade fevers, about 99 and 100 Fahrenheit. Coughing, mucus in your urine. Loss of energy, may go up and down. Itching, rashes, chills, weight loss depends upon of thyroid weakness. Moderate, symptoms of bronchitis and pneumonia, pain in joints, heavy discharges of green and brown mucus from your nose, throat, and lungs, nosebleeds, bruising, chronic fatigue symptoms. Strong, black mucus discharge from the lungs, black mucus discharge from the bowels with diarrhea, severe dizziness, severe fatigue, temporary deep depression release, crying, anger, laughter, skin cracking open. I would love to share with you guys much more information about strong healing crisis. So if you're interested, let me know in the comment section below and I will make that video specially for you. And please, don't be scared of healing crisis. This is a process that you need to go through. You need to be stubborn, be patient, and be proud what you are going through, because it's a real natural healing crisis. Why I'm sharing this subject with you guys? Because I'm about to start my grape juice fast tomorrow. And I thought that it's a good idea to share with you my whole journey on my grape juice fast. So please join me and enjoy. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Ring the bell to be updated about my whole grape juice journey. And yeah, please follow the truth, trust the nature, and see you soon. Bye, I love you.